name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know. But no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tok's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% gear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? Then I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth, now everybody giving him guest spots. His stocks through the roof, I heard he f***ed him with that style.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with Tok, but a f***ing nihilist porcupine. He's a the type women wanna be within. Rappers hope he gets 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of this kid's throat. Tok,
he's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth or does it stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those other fellas he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Yeah. Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond, Ryu, Tok.
Fold my CD, I'm they backbone. Till the clock stops, we gon' run a gun and bring it back home. Let's go. We number one, you know. We go hard, be small. We won't stop, oh no, ain't gon' never stop. From the ground up, we on top, can't take a spot. We march in like a marching band with a game plan on my game face. It's game night, let's be great. Apply pressure, raise the stakes, it's legendary. Make them break. We ain't never backing down. We ain't never gonna stop. We gon' take it to the limit. We gon' take it to the top. We ain't never giving up. We ain't never gon' stop. Till the very last second, till we're running out the clock. We ain't never gon' stop. Till the very last second, till we're running out the clock. Go home, the whole team on go. This is everything that we work for. Let the whole world know we came to win. This is victory. Sound off the drum roll. This one is for the home team. Bring it home for the trophy. Teamwork makes the dream work. Hard work and dedication, motivation and progress. Can't stop, we ain't done yet. Every summer we run this. Go be smooth, my Sean Lynch. Bow down to no man and stand like a champion. We ain't never backing down. We ain't never gonna stop. We gon' take it to the limit. We gon' take it to the top. We ain't never giving up. We ain't never gon' stop. Till the very last second, till we're running out the clock. We ain't never gonna stop.
second till we're running out the clock.
We ain't never backing down, we ain't never gonna stop. We gon' take it to the limit, we gon' take it to the top. We ain't never giving up, we ain't never gonna stop. Till the very last second till we're running out the clock. Gonna stop. We gon' take it to the limit. Yeah, we gon' take it to the top. We ain't never giving up. No, we ain't never gon' stop. Till the very last second. Till we're running out the clock. We ain't never backing down. We ain't never gonna stop. We gon' take it to the limit. We gon' take it to the top. We ain't never giving up, we ain't never gonna stop. Till the very last second, till we're running out the clock. We ain't never backing down, we ain't never gonna stop. We gon' take it to the limit, we gon' take it to the top. We ain't never giving up, we ain't never gonna stop. Till the very last second, till we're running out the clock.
Still listen like cracks. When they see the bodies over them, we'll bring it right back on.
Don't say,
you can cuddle with me all night. Give me one, let me long, be my sunlight. Tell me lies, we can argue, we can fight. Yeah, we did it before, but we'll do it tonight. Yeah, that fro black boy with the gold teeth. Your dark skin looking at me like you know me. I wonder if you got the G or the B. Let me find out and see you coming over to me, yeah. Love away, but
I want
someone to love me. I need someone to leave me. Cause it don't feel right when it's late at night and it's just me and my dreams. So I want someone to love. That's what I really want.
Look, you know it's hard to define in these times, but I got nothing but love on my mind. I need a baby while I'm in my prime. Need an adversary to my down and weary.
Like, tell me that's life when I'm stressing at night. Be like, you'll be okay and everything's alright. Let me in nothing cause I'm not wanting anything. But you're loving your body and a little bit of your brain. These days are way too lonely. I'm missing out, I know. These days are way too long. And I'm not forgiving, love away, but
I want someone to love me. I need someone who needs me.
Cause it don't feel right when it's late at night and it's just me and my dreams. So I want someone to love. That's what I really want.
It's always gotta be the same.
Sleeping and think to myself, where
home. Wants a nice cold beer and a country song, but he didn't want to stay out all night long. Well, I ain't the kind to let a buddy drink alone, but I can't turn it off once I turn it on. There's no stopping me once I get going. Put a can in my hand, man, I'm wide ass open. The tick-tock of that clock is like a time bomb. At quarter to 12, man, I done had plenty. The countdown's on when the first beer hits me. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 2 minutes. After 5 dying Millers, I was feeling loose. Singing karaoke to a TL tune. When a pretty little thing shot me awake, she said, hey, cowboy, could you buy us a drink? Well, hey, baby doll, I will if you want, but I can't. Once I turn it on, there's no stopping me once I get going. Put a can in my hand, man, I'm wide ass open. The tick-tock of that clock is like a time bomb. By 10:30, I'm half-past tipsy. At 11:45, man, I done had plenty. The countdown's on when the first beer hits me. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 2 minutes.
There's no stopping me once I get to go and put a can in my hand, man, I'm wide ass open. The tick-tock of that clock is like a time bomb. Yeah, I'm 10:30, I'm 10:30 tipsy. At 11:45, man, I done had plenty. The countdown's on when the first beer hits me. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Something good. swear that you're staying single, next thing you know. You meet a girl at a bar, and next thing you know, you get her laughing, it's 2 a.m. You're telling your buddies, 3 months in, and she ain't moving in, but next thing you know, there's a U-Haul trailer, next thing you know. Your old apartment, it's y'all's new place. There goes the carpet, but the deer head stays. Next thing you know, you're saving money like never before. Just spend it all at a jewelry store. Getting down on one knee on her mama's porch, just praying she don't say no. Next thing you know, your best man gives a half-drunk speech, and you sunburn on a honeymoon beach, and your left hand's getting used to that ring. And there the next 2 or 3 years go. Next thing you know, 'cause next thing you know, you got a yard full of your kids' kids, and you take them to church, teach them to fish, and you tell them stories every chance you get about how fast it's life down here.